If you've seen any of the other videos, then you've seen how we use static text all over the place to label things, create titles, and even to replace axes on graphs. Let's see how to set this up. To create static text, you can double-click or drag the static text object onto the screen. Or if you see something you like over here in the parts list, just drag that onto the screen and it'll save you the trouble of setting it up yourself. Type the text you want here. Choose the color. In black and white, you have two choices. You can align the text, left, right, top, bottom, all the usual stuff. And you can select a font, either the built-in fonts or even your Windows font, along with the usual effects, bold, underline, italic, etc. On the color panels, it works exactly the same way, but now you can change the text and the background color to pretty much anything you want. Let's just grab one of these samples out of our parts list here. And since this one's already set up, we're done unless we don't like it. Let's go change it real quick. We'll double click. Oh, let's change our text color to blue. Let's change our font. Let's make it a much bigger text. And even change the font. And there's our new static text object. Well, there's not much else to say about static text, so be sure to check out all the other videos in this series. And as always, send us any topics you would like to see covered, or any other comments for that matter. We appreciate the feedback.